the cut
and get in. First possession, they begin from their own 41-yard line. Calvin in motion, coming right side, big hole for Reed, across midfield, 40, 30, he may go, one man to beat. A 59-yard touchdown run for the junior, Shane Vereen.
Well, this is business as usual for Shane Vereen. It seems like every season, when you look at over the last 3 years, capable of getting the big run, a sweep to the right side, well blocked, but it was two cuts in the open field that set it up, and he really made it look easy.
Push and pull, collecting doubt.
The interior defensive line, but also the linebackers for the back. There's been a lot of lanes into the backfield.
Take it down at 19 for Cal. Going backwards after the Nevada turnover. Vereen, much back to left, makes another cut. Inside the 20 before he's pulled down around the 17 or 18 yard line.
This kid is so fun to watch. Watch the cut here. It just freezes the defense. And then he goes ahead and he takes it outside. That was Doyle Miller, who really had to honor his ability to cut back to the center of the field, and he just absolutely throws Doyle Miller in the open field.
And that run trims the third down to the Flyers. In the eyes, Vereen barrels through into the end zone. Touchdown, California. Green's second touchdown run of the game. He had one from 59 yards earlier. This one from a yard out.
You know, a couple veterans stepping up and making plays to cut the lead, pending the extra point to 7 here. Green with the big run to set up a reasonable third and 6 for Cal.
To 30. What a night for Vereen to midfield. Brought out of bounds inside the 45 at the 42-yard line of Nevada. Marlon Johnson, the free safety, was the one that finally ushered him out.
Yeah, you can see Shane Vereen. He's winded. He needs a blow. And we talked about the hamstring injury early in camp. His fitness not 100%, but another great cutback, stepping through tackles. He's getting some good work from his offensive line up front. They're doing a nice job of getting jersey on jersey. They call a timeout there if he can't get them set.
Now with a slot here on the near side. Hand off. Green running left. Cuts back across the 30, 25, 20. Stumbling inside the 10. Touchdown! Shane Vereen, 50-yard run, his third touchdown of the game, and Cal on their first possession of the second half find the end zone. He had a 59-yard touchdown run earlier, as well as a 1-yard TD run. Now he has a 50-yard touchdown run.
Talked about it in a blitz. And he figured on 1st and 15, and they turned loose. The perfect play call by Jeff Tedford.